Hello guys, I hope you're all doing very good. As you can see, what a one idea. Yeah, idea ko pata nahi kya ho gaya. You know, I mean, the news came up today. It says that Supreme Court plea rejected its plea for uska kya chal raha tha kuch jo tax wax ka tha jo uska thoda sa usko hata sakte the. So the plea got rejected by Supreme Court and this happened. Oh my god, I mean, as you can see, like, this is like a great fall over here, almost like 14%, 10 to 14%. Where is this gone? Okay, let's see how it just a lot of money though. I mean, it went, now it's trading at this, right? That's like, there's a great fall in air. But anyway, I mean, this could happen, like, you know, this could happen every day. This is market is supreme. So you can't just rely on like one thing, right? You have to think other sides as well. But now it went down, to kuch nahi kar sakte. But the thing is, don't go for buying in here. Abhi bhi iske level hai. Auto block actually 9.5 or 9.9 ke paas aayega. But the thing is, don't go it yet. It's I mean, you could lose more in this. So yahan tak aana chahiye market. I mean, if it gonna fall this, I mean, if it can go below this, then next target to 8 ka hi, aur ho sakta hai ki fir wo upar nahi aaye. Isliye yahan par bhi ek aa raha hai waise to somewhere over here. So 9.12 and 9.77, these two targets are like the crucial ones, because is swing ko to market ne kaise bhi tarike se bachaya hua abhi tak. You know, I mean, the market went up from this area, which gonna be today's low. So yeah, the whole analysis went down, you know, like. But anyway, market is supreme. Alright guys, good luck.